you know, right across. And this little spaced out wooden, can you visualize that? Now you're sitting in your rocking chair looking at the road and across into that fastest growing area and play area and all, but you're elevated. Now you have a cutout here. As you come out of your bedroom, you descend the stairs and now you're coming into
the ground floor.
And into that area which you want to extend backwards. You get it? Now you think of what you want to do, how you want to merge that, so that you can access an, that Airbnb, let's call it Airbnb area. Understand? Or you, one sec, or you just come out there and have a little patch, whatever it can be, your little garden. Okay, yeah, so you'll have a little patch. From the patch you have a side road going out to the main road.
So where's my kitchen? Everything is in the independent
and
everything's independent in that house.
That's right.
Two separate.
Yeah. Two separate, and you can connect it the way I have done.
And make the lake and look as though it's one.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like
by
one
connecting room. Like we've done, make it look like it's one. In
that's
to
building a brand
that's
new
to
house
beat, that's to beat,
like
that's to beat the legal system. But I'm telling you, it's far cheaper than trying to renovate, because in one go you will build this and you'll renovate that. Otherwise, renovating that and trying to do something here is two pieces of work. It's like building two houses.
Yeah, it's like converting something that wasn't meant to be.
Absolutely.
Into something.
So while you're building this, convert that. It'll work out.
So
cheaper.
Convert this house. Now, with this in mind, the new house in mind, what
while you're doing that, convert the other.
Convert how? In what way?
Whatever you want. No, I told
like
you.
Update the kitchen.
Yeah, update the kitchen.
But
have that,
the same
have that winding staircase go up.
But keeping the same structure and not extending that.
That's right. You don't have to do all that. You want to extend, you can extend somewhat. You give you more space for your Airbnb. Because your
it's
patch.
Very tiny space.
What
a,
this is the drawing room right now.
Oh yeah, now I'll show you the picture.
This is the
see,
living
this is the
current living room.
From here. This is